Greetings. It is no secret that anesthesiologists are very passionate about their work and the immense role anesthesiologists play in medical care. Through years of training and practice, anesthesiologists develop incredible procedural and patient management skills and practice them endlessly to be able to apply those skills in the most difficult situations in the operating room, emergency services, and beyond. The NYSORA community is very large, and we receive a lot of correspondence and videos by our viewers from throughout the world. But for this video, we chose to feature a video by Dr. Janil Maclain from a remote rural practice in South India. In this video, Dr. Maclain demonstrates the technique of intubation using a bronchoscope.
Ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to see how video laryngoscope gonna make difficult airway an easy intubation. You can see here a 7-size endotracheal tube is being lubricated and being primed and got ready in the bronchoscope. I have given a 10% xylocain spray and a transrectal block to myself, and let's see how it goes.
What made you intubate yourself with FIBEROPTIC scope?
I just want to show people how video bronchus can make intubation easier.
You said transtracheal. Did you insert the needle through the trachea too?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And how big of a needle do you use? 25 gauge or?
I use the SV set, sir. The SV set, that small needle.
Okay. Okay. And how much local anesthetic do you inject transtracheally?
Sir, 4%, 2 ml I injected, and I voluntarily coughed myself to spray in just below the cords, and also coughed myself to get the local anesthetic outside also.
I thought that this was extraordinary. We talked to Dr. Maclain about the tips for success with this technique. In addition to manual skills and practice, it is no surprise that adequate anesthesia of the airway is the key to the success. You can also see this video as well as read about techniques to anesthetize the airway on NYSORA's compendium of regional anesthesia at nysoraslms.com. And if you like the video, make sure you subscribe to NYSORA's YouTube channel and never miss the beat. Until next time.